गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स,
सर किस कर
Good morning, dear students. Today, I shall teach you the same scene, act second, scene second, from line number 86. This is the very beautiful speech of Lancelot Gobbo. Pray you, this is the speech of old Gobbo. Old Gobbo says, pray you, sir, stand. He addresses his old his son as sir. I pray you, sir, stand up. I am sure you are not Lancelot, my boy. Old Gobbo was teased by young Lancelot in the beginning. That's why he did not believe that he is my own son. Okay, that's why he says when he kneels down before him to take the blessings of his father, he says, pray you, sir. You here is used for Lancelot. Pray you, sir, stand up. Pray you, sir, stand up. I am sure you are not Lancelot, my boy. I am confident that you are not my son, my own son, Lancelot. Otherwise, you could not tease me in such a way. Lancelot, pray you, let's have no more fooling about it. Let us stop. Let us cease to talk in jest. Lancelot was ashamed. Lancelot was ashamed when his father was talking to him in this way, that Lancelot said, pray you, let's have no more fooling about it. Let us stop, let us cease to talk in jest. Let us have no more fooling about it, but give me your blessings. Give me your blessing, father. I am in great need of your blessing. I think that without your blessing, I will not prosper in life. Give your blessings. That's why he kneels before him. I am Lancelot. I am Lancelot, your boy. That was. Your son, that is. Your child, that's helping. I am Lancelot. I am Lancelot, your boy, your son, that was. Your son, that is. Your child, that shall be. I am your son, I am your own son, Lancelot. Gobbo said, I cannot think you are my son. How can I believe that you are my son? You teased me a lot when I was asking the way to Shylock's house. You did not tell me the right way. You teased me. Okay, I am half blind. I am sand blind, and to a blind man, to a half blind man, you showed a wrong way. I cannot think, I cannot believe that my own son will behave like this. I cannot think you are my son. Lancelot, I know not what I shall think of that. I know not what I shall think of that, but I am Lancelot. I am Lancelot Gobbo, the Jew's man, the Jew's servant, man means servant, the Jew's man, the Jew's servant. And I am sure Marguerite, your wife, is my mother. Marguerite, your wife is my mother. I am your own son, believe me, father, I am your own son. Gobo said, her name is Marjorie. It is a fact. It is correct that the name of my wife is Marjorie. Indeed, I will be sworn. I can swear that the name of my wife is Marjorie. If thou be Lancelot, thou means you. If you be Lancelot, thou art mine own flesh and blood. And if my own flesh and blood is running in your veins, if my own blood is running in your veins, thou art mine. If your nature is similar to my nature, if you are my son in reality, Lord worshipped might he be. May the Lord be praised. Lord worshipped might he be. May the Lord be praised. What a beard hast thou got? What a beard have you got? Thou hast got more hair on thy chin than doubling my fill horse has on his tail. Okay. What a beard hast thou got? What a beard have you got on your chin? Thou hast got more hair. You have got more hair on thy chin than doubling my fill horse has on his tail. Than doubling my fill horse has on his tail means the hair which is on the tail of my horse is shorter, and the hair which you have on your chin is growing day by day. It is longer. Lancelot says, rising. Lancelot kneels before his father to take the blessing. He was rising from there. It should be. He says that it should be. Then that doubling tail grows backward. It is a fact that doubling tail grows shorter. It is backward. That is shorter. Backward means that is shorter. I am sure he had more hair on his tail than I have my face when last saw him. Okay. When I last saw him, I saw that the hair in its tail was not very long. Okay. But this time, okay, my hair on the chin, my hair on my face is, chin is growing very long. Gobo, Lord, how art thou changed? Art here means nature. How art thou changed? Thou means you. How your nature changed? If you are my son, how can I believe that you are my son? How art thou changed? How your nature changed? How dost thou and thy master agree? How dost thou and thy master agree? Agree means suit each other. Your nature is different from your master. Then how both of you are living together? How both of you suit each other? I am surprised to think, I am shocked to think. I have brought him a present. My son, I have brought a present for your master. I have brought a present. I have brought him a present. How agree you now? Agree means agree. How do you agree that a present should be given to your master? Shylock. That's why I was asking you the way to Shylock's house so that I can reach there and give him the present which I brought for him. Lancelot. Well. Two times he used well. Now I understood why you were asking me the way to Shylock's house. Well, but for my own part, but as far as I am concerned, As far as my own part is concerned, as I have set up my rest to run. As I have set my rest means I have made up my mind. Okay, I have made up my mind not to stay in the house of Siloam. He is a cruel Jew. I am a Christian. He did not give me proper food to eat and proper clothes to wear. See, my body, you can count my ribs. You can count my ribs. I have become a skeleton in the service of Siloam. If I shall remain a few months more in his service, your son Launcelot will not remain in this world. Okay. How dost? Well, but for my own part, as far as I am concerned, as I have set up my rest to run away, as I have made up my mind to run away from the house of Siloam, so I will not rest till I have run more ground. The day when I shall run away from his house, I shall not see behind when I shall leave his house. Okay, I will not rest till I have run some ground. Some ground means some distance. Some distance. After reaching some distance, when I realized that I am quite away from the house of Siloam, then I shall dare to move back. Otherwise, I will not move back. I will not see back. My master is a very Jew. Launcelot says, my master, Siloam, is a very Jew, means is a very cruel Jew. Give him a present, and you are talking to give him a present. He is not fit to get a present, my father. He does not give me proper food to eat and proper clothes to wear. And for that person, you think to give him a gift. He is not fit to get a gift. Okay. My master is a very Jew. My master, Siloam, is a very cruel Jew. Give him a present. Here exclamation mark is given. Launcelot is shocked and surprised when he hears the word present. He says, my master, Siloam, is not fit for any gift. Okay, give him a present. You will give him a present. Who did not give proper food to me and proper clothes to wear, that person is not fit for a gift. Give him a halter. Launcelot says, father, give him a halter. Halter means a rope to hang him with. Give him a halter. Such kind of person, a person like Siloam, is not fit to live in this world. Give him a halter, give him a rope, give him a halter, give him a rope. I am famished in his service. I am famished. Famished means starved. He did not give me food to eat. He was taking hard work. He was taking hard work from morning till evening. I was working hard there in his house, but I was not getting proper food to eat and proper clothes to wear. Give him a halter. I am famished in his service. I am starved in his service. You may tell every finger I have with my ribs. If you will move your fingers on my ribs, you can easily count my ribs. I have grown so old. I have grown so weak, so thin. Okay. I am looking very old. Okay. I am not looking a young man. Okay. I am. You may tell every finger. I have with my ribs. You can count my ribs. You can count my bones with your fingers. Father, I am glad you are come. Father, I am very glad that you have come here to meet me. Give me your present to one master, the son. If really you want to give a present, if you brought a gift to give Shylock, give that present to my new master, Bassanio, who indeed gives a rare new liveries. Okay, rare new liveries means new uniforms. Okay, he gave new uniform to his servants. Okay, who indeed gives rare new liveries. Okay, rare new liveries. It so happens that though Lancelot can hardly know about it, Bassanio is just about to order some liveries in preparation for his visit to Valmont. Okay, if I serve not him, I will run as fast as God has in the ground. Okay, if I serve not him, if I serve not him, I will run as fast as God has any ground. Okay, I shall run away from his house, from the house of Shylock the Jew, but I shall not remain in his service for long. Oh, rare fortune, here comes the man. Oh, rare fortune, here comes the man. To him, Father, for I am a Jew, if I serve the Jew in you. Oh, rare fortune. Oh, rare fortune. Okay. Oh, rare fortune, here comes the man. Here comes the man means he is talking about Bassanio. Okay. I am very fortunate that I was talking about Bassanio, and the same man is coming from the opposite direction. Here comes the man. To him, Father. Father, I told you to give your present, to give your gift to this man, Bassanio. He is fit for your gift. Father, for I am a Jew, if I serve the Jew any longer. I want to make it clear to you, Father, if I shall remain in the service of Shylock a few months more, then I shall also become a Jew. It is a fact. Okay, that's why I don't want to remain in his service. Enter Bassanio with the Lancelot and other followers. Bassanio, you may do so, but let it be so hasted that supper be ready as the farthest by 5 o'clock. At farthest means latest 5 o'clock, 5 o'clock. Okay, you may do so. You may do so, but let it be so hasted. Hasted means speeded up. Okay, speeded up that supper be ready at the farthest by 5 o'clock. At the farthest means latest by 5 o'clock, 5 o'clock. See these letters, put the liveries to making. See these letters delivered, put the liveries to making, and desire Graciano to come in unto my lodging. Okay, see these letters. He gave a few letters to Lancelot. Take these letters, Lancelot, and deliver all these letters. See these letters delivered. Put the liveries to making and arrange for the uniforms to be made. Okay. See these letters delivered. Bassanio gave a few letters to Lancelot and told him that all these letters should be delivered on time. Put the liveries to making and arrange for the uniforms to be made. And desired Graciano and told Graciano to come in and means soon to my lodging. Okay. And he also told Lancelot that inform Graciano that he should meet me at my lodging as soon as possible. Exit a servant. The servant exit from there. Lancelot to him, father, I told you to give a gift to him, father. Gobo said, God bless your worship. God bless your worship. Worship means respectable form of addressing, sir. God bless your worship. Bassanio, gray mercy. Gray mercy is an explanation denoting thanks. Okay, Bassanio, thanks, old Gobo. Wouldest thou art with me? Wouldest thou art with me? Do you want anything from me? Bassanio, ask a questions to old Gobo. Wouldest thou art with me? Do you want anything from me, father? Gobo, here is my son. Sir, a poor boy. Sir, here is my son standing before you. He is a poor man. He is a very lean and thin fellow. Okay. Here is my son. Here is my son, sir, a poor boy. Lancelot, not a poor boy. Hearing the words spoken through the mouth of his father, a poor word, Lancelot says, not a poor boy. Sir, but the rich Jewish man. I am not a poor man. I am the servant of a very rich man, Shylock, the money lender of the city of Venice. Not a poor man, sir, but the rich Jewish man, but the rich Jewish servant. That would serve as my master shall specify. My master shall specify. Specify means testify. My master, my father shall specify. My father shall testify. My father shall state. Gobo said, he hath a great infection. Gobo said, he hath means he has a great infection. Okay. Infection, wrong word used by Gobo for affection. Gobo wants to use here the word affection for Bassanio, but he used a wrong word, infection. He wanted to say affection, means Lancelot had a great affection for Bassanio. Okay. He has a great infection, not infection, but affection. Means Lancelot. Lancelot has a great infection for you, sir. Sir is used for Bassanio. As one would say to sir. Okay. As one would say to sir, and he wants to serve you. He wants to be in your service, sir. Lancelot. Indeed, the short and the long is. The usual idiom is the long and the short. A reversal is used for comic effect. It is a comedy. That's why the characters are using some words which amuses the readers, which amuses the viewers. Okay. That's why the short and the long is. The usual idiom is the long and the short. A reversal is used here to create comic effect. I serve the Jew and have a desire. I serve the Jew and I have a desire as my father shall specify, as my father shall testify, as my father shall state before you that I want to serve you, sir. I am a servant working in the house of Shylock. But now I want to be in your service. Gobo, his master and he saving your worship's reverence. his master and he, saving your worship's reverence. Saving your worship's reverence means with apology to you, sir, with respect to you, sir. His master and he, saving your worship's reverence, are scare cater cousins. Cater cousins means fellow bread eaters, means good friends. Okay, his master and he, saving your worship's reverence, means with respect to you, are good friends. Lancelot, to be brief, the very truth is that the Jew having done me wrong, doth cause me as my father being. Whatever my father told you, sir, the Jew had done a wrong thing with me. I was in his service and I was working very hard in his house, but in comparison to the work which I was doing there, I did not get proper food to eat and proper clothes to wear. That's why I don't want to remain in his service. As my father being, I hope an old man shall fructify unto you. I hope that an old man shall fructify means the word used wrongly to mean notify, means the old man shall notify to you everything. Okay, means the old man, my father, old Gogo, will notify each and everything why I am going to leave the job of Shylock. Gogo said, I have here a dish of doves that I would bestow upon your worship, and my suit means request. Okay, and my suit is, I have here a dish of doves. Dish of doves means present of doves for eating, a special kind of a dish that was prepared by old Gobo, and that gift he wanted to give to Lancelot's master Shylock. I have here a dish of doves that I would bestow upon your worship. That I would bestow means that I would bestow upon your worship, that I wanted to present before you. And my suit is, and my request is, sir, accept this gift, okay, which I prepared myself and brought for Lancelot's master. And he requested me not to give this gift to Shylock, but he requested me to give this gift to Bassanio, his new master. Lancelot, in very brief, the suit is impertinent to myself. The suit is impertinent. Impertinent means relevant. Suit means a request. The request is relevant to me. The request is relevant to me, as your worship shall know by this honest, means from this honest old man. Okay. As your worship shall know from this honest old man, and though I say it, though old man, yet poor man, my father. This old man, poor man, he is my father, although it is I, his son, who says it, he is my father. Though old and poor, he is old and poor also. Bassanio, one speak for both. One means one of you speak for both. What would you? Means what is it you want? What would you means? What is it you want? Lancelot, serve you, sir. I want to serve you. I want to be in your service. Okay, serve you, sir. The short message of the long speech which my father gave is that I want to be in your service. I want to be your servant. Gobo, that is the very defect of the master. Defect means effect. Okay, he means effect. Conclusion, that is the very defect, not defect. Defect means the conclusion. That is the very effect, means the long speech which I gave, the conclusion of that speech is he wants to be in your service. Take him in your service, sir. This is the message of my long speech which I gave. Okay, that is the very defect of the master matter, sir. That is the very effect of the matter. That is the conclusion of the long speech which I gave, sir. Bassanio says, I know thee well. I know thee well. I know you very well. I know you very well. Thou hast obtained thy suit. Thou hast obtained thy suit. I know thee very well. Thou hast obtained thy suit. Thy suit means your request is granted. Okay. I know thee well. I know you very well, Lancelot. And your request is granted. Okay. Your request is granted. I am ready to take you in my service. Shylock, thy master is home with me this day and hath preferred thee. Shylock, thy master, Shylock, your master, spoke with me, have conversation with me. This day means today. Shylock, your master, had conversation with me, and hath means has preferred thee, means recommended your name as a servant. Okay, I had conversation with your old master this day, and he recommended your name, Lancelot, and he requested me take Lancelot in your service. He is a very gentle man. He is a very gentle Christian. If it is preferment, if it is promotion. Preferment means promotion. If it is preferment, if it is promotion. To leave a rich Jew's service to become the follower of so poor a gentleman. Bassanio says these words. If it is preferment, Lancelot, if you think it your promotion to be my servant, okay, then leave the service of a rich man, then leave the service of Shylock, a very affluent and rich man of the city of Venice, to become the follower of so poor a gentleman. Poor word is used for Bassanio. Bassanio used poor word for himself. He is comparing himself with Shylock. Okay, and he told Lancelot, Lancelot, if you think it your promotion to join my service, leaving the service of a very rich man, Shylock, a money lender of the city of Venice, if you think it your promotion, then leave it. Leave his job and follow a poor man like me, a poor gentleman like me. Okay, if you think it your promotion. Lancelot, the old proverb is very well parted between my master Shylock and you, sir. Okay. The old proverb is very well parted. Parted means divided. The old proverb is very well divided between my master Shylock and you, sir. You have the grace of God, and sir, and he hath enough. The basic difference between you and Shylock is that Shylock had enough money. Okay, Shylock had enough money and you are gifted with the grace of God. Okay, you are rich by heart and Shylock is poor by heart. Okay, you are rich by heart and Shylock is poor by heart. He had material wealth. He had material wealth, but no satisfaction. You don't have material wealth, but you have a lot of satisfaction due to the blessings of God, due to the grace of God. Okay, God has given you satisfaction. God has given you happiness, and that happiness is a great wealth for you. This is the difference between you and Shylock, sir. This is the reason I want to join your service, leaving the service of the rich man, Shylock. The old proverb is very well parted, means divided between my master, Shylock, and you, sir. You have the grace of God. You have the blessings of God. You have spiritual happiness. Sir, and he means Shylock. Hath means has enough. Shylock has enough money. Shylock has enough material possession. This is the difference between both of you. This is the old proverb. The old proverb is the grace of God is a gear. The grace of God is a gear. The grace of God is a possession. Enough, which means that the man with the grace of God has all he needs for his salvation. Bassanio, being a Christian, has the grace of God, while Shylock, as a rich man, has enough earthly possession, has enough material wealth. Okay, this is the difference, sir, between you and Shylock. That's why I want to join your service. Bassanio, thou speakest well. You are a very good speaker. You are a very good orator. You speak well. You speak well. Thou speakest it well. You speak well. You are a very good orator, Lancelot. Go father with thy son. Take leave of thy old master. Go father, he told old Gobbo to go from here with his son. Take leave of thy old master. Go to Shylock and told him to release you. Take leave from his service, and I am happy to have you as my servant. Inquire my lodging out. Okay. Inquire my lodging out. Find out the way to my house. After leaving the service of Shylock, find out the way to my house. To his followers, give him a livery. Followers means Bassanio told his servants, give him a new dress. Give Lancelot a new dress. Give him a livery. Give him a new dress. More guarded than his fellows, see it done. More guarded means more braided. Lancelot is to have a uniform with more ornamental strips on it than the other servants. This might indicate that he is to be Bassanio's jester. In the comedies of Shakespeare, the role of jester, the role of fool, the role of clown, the role of fool and feste plays an important role to amuse the readers, to amuse the viewers. And the same role is played here in The Merchant of Venice by Lancelot, the jester, the fool, the clown, the feste. more guarded him than his fellows. See it done. Lancelot, father, in. In means go inside. Father, in, go inside. I cannot get a service. Go in means go inside. Here, dramatic irony is used. Double meaning is here. First meaning is go inside, means likely into Bassanio's house. And second meaning is come along. So here, in the word in, dramatic irony is used. I shall explain again dramatic irony in the next scene. Okay. Where you have double meaning. Father in means go inside, likely into Bassanio's house. Second meaning is come along. I cannot get a service. I cannot get a service without your help, without your I cannot get your I cannot get the service of Bassanio. No, I have never a tongue. No, I have never a tongue in my head. Means here and also in the rest of the speech, Lancelot is joking by saying the opposite of what he means.